Oh, she can do that. I've done that before, actually.
Back on. Good.
I've done that before. It's. Yeah. It's a puzzle game. It's gonna be a puzzle game. Yeah, that sounds fun. Yeah, so we'll have just one dude who does not record in this world that just chills. Yeah, that's fine.
Because of free content.
Dude, this ain't hermit craft. Yeah, but I also want you to know that there are a couple secret bases, and apparently both me and Garrett hid chests with TNT in it.
Yeah, mine is may or may not be in the force.
Yeah, mine may or may not be hidden in his base.
Yours is not hidden in my base.
It's not. It's not.
I know it isn't, because I checked.
You didn't check well enough.
What the fuck was that, Joker?
Okay, have you seen my at? I'm the laughing lunatic! Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Sorry, Jeremy, though.
Okay, well, you better log off, or... Dude, I'll just hop on later. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, I... Yeah. Nah. Like, I mean, this early, yeah, but, like, you have, like, secret redstone passages with buttons that you have to place.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hey.
I'm waiting for you to get out of the base.
Hey, Garrett, what's the October 28, 2013?
That's 2013?
Yeah, because...
That's when he started his...
Techno was born in 1999.
Go switch it, then.
Well, I don't know his actual birthday. I just know the year.
Yeah.
Do you want a lag spike?
Oh, is it 1999?
I know he was born in 1999. I don't know the day.
What about that?
I don't know. I only know the year.
I got this.
June 1st, 1999.
Yeah.
Thank you. You will be, like, once you can finally get Discord here, you will be an invaluable asset, my good man.
Didn't he die in June, too?
Yeah, oh. He did that.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought. Oh, that's so...
And in the whole, like, system, there's an auto-mod system, there's an anti-system, there's rules that are given to people who are, like, in trouble, there's different machines that people have made. The whole thing, and I did it basically myself. My friend made the server. And
if you want to upgrade your Magnum's Glock house, you can.
House?
That's my Discord server. Yo, like I'm perfectly willing to do that. Like, text me your Discord username, and we'll just send it. Garrett just face planted in front of the Technoblade statue.
Yeah.
Also,
fun fact. I made
the complex stuff, which I'll add afterward.
So
I was thinking, you know how like there's like a witch's hut kind of look.
Yeah.
Not like a Minecraft witch hut, but like just imagine like a fairy tale
style. Dude, wizard tower with sky entrances would go hard though.
I think we all know what we're gonna do now.
It's also gonna be like a some sort of parkour, you know how it like it ends.
Yeah. Oh, so you'll try and emulate both the feelings of a real world witch hut and the inside of an ancient city. Yeah.
Oh, so then we need to find an ancient city then. Let's see. Where am I going? Oh, that's right, I have a fishing rod.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just going to stop. kind of like a yes.
I'll be back. I need
and, like bookshelves and candles or whatever the hell skulls. I don't know.
Dude, I've made a breeder farm.
What?
Holy so, shit. That's where you were born?
It's going to be like if you want to let me know and I'll there's custom orders because I can get whatever the hell you want.
Yeah. Well, dude,
that's later in the game when we're doing better.
Yeah, but dude, like anything you want to do in this world, like once I get it on Realms, you can join. I mean, like whenever and do whatever. It'll be a minute, but like I will get that and it will be. I think it'll be.
Awesome.
What? You aren't gonna try and use Minecraft time travel plus Nether Wizardry? Well, yeah, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. I want 62 diamond blocks.
Why 62?
Yeah, but like, what do you want the currency to be? Just like something stupid but hard to get?
Stars.
No, dude, you know how rare wither skulls are?
Skull farm? I don't know.
Skulls.
Early game, we could use iron as currency.
Copper.
Yeah, but, because of how hard it is to do, iron farms in Bedrock. In Bedrock? You've taken the time to get 20 villagers.
Oh, that's right, I still have 7 iron on me.
Once you... Dude, if you can make an iron farm, that would be pog as hell.
What'd you call me?
So the currency I'll figure out. But either that or, like, if you don't have whatever currency... I'll have you do a job for me, kind of like a...
IOU strategy, like debt recovery things?
Oh, God. I try to escape the government.
I'll have, like, a little system where if you don't have the currency for what you want, and I'll figure out...
Wait. The currency is whatever you need at the time.
A specific currency so everyone can, like, trade with me. I'll be, like, a megalomaniac communist.
What? Capitalist. Capitalism. That's capitalism.
What dude who controls the capitalism?
You will be the banker. You'll be the wizard banker, man. / drug dealer because you're apparently cracked at potions. Yeah. But like, dude, if you can like do my Discord server like that, that'd be pog as hell. There is 2. Soon to be 3. Yes. Maybe 6. Where is my other Well, yeah, but they'd have to get the, you'd create it.
Not by having you create their company. Take my own time.
Well, yeah. It's efficiency. Well, the issue is, I'm also the owner. I am the god of this world. I could easily choose to just become creative and just... Yes, it is. I like obtaining achievements. I like achievements too much to do that. It's not even because, oh yeah, I want to be a decent person. No, I like achievements. Nah, man. You're about to be some... Money King. No, dude, you're about to be the mob. Bro, you about to be the mafia.
No, Minecraft mob. Shadow Wars and Money Gang.
Yeah.
someone else.
Yeah. Oh, hey, we played. This world has 67 days on it.
Yeah.
Hard okay. Well.
Playing so much.
Oh. On day 69, I'm going to build something at the triple 69 monument.
I swear to God, if it's gonna be something, I can probably guess what it is. Honestly.
Shit.
It's just gonna be some like cool thing. Like, I'm not planning anything, like, weird. It's like a...
Yeah, you keep saying that till you do something.
I'm gonna just put, like, a berry farm there. Dude, like, I don't even know. Like, I don't want to build, like, a giant fucking ball in my world.
No, that's a pile on your face. You're gonna do something.
Yeah, no shit. And then I'll lose the day as far as recordings are concerned, and then walk by it randomly. No, dude, I'm not gonna build a dick. I'm gonna make something much worse.
A pussy?
Yes, sir.
How the hell do I know?
No, I love capitalism.
Cool, I like communism.
Have you seen those videos that go, hello, this is America, you have oil that is not in my possession?
Yeah, I've seen them, but you also touch our fucking boats.
I found oil!
Really? I found oil? Nice.
Oh, cool. I found boats.
Oh, I did too.
Wait, no, did no, you?
No, dude.
Yes. Yes, child.
A varying audio quality because I've heard the playback. Well, yeah, you... Like, I mean, I'm on my phone mic is goated. My phone mic is actually goated with the swells. I've expanded the angle right now. Have you eaten it yet? When did you get a knife?
Good. Stab someone.
No, he's trying to cut a mango.
Oh. Stab someone.
Garrett, his grandma walked into his room, gave him an uncut mango, and refused to elaborate.
Why? I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? I'm about to cut it with my
mango. Toss a mango at someone. Kill them.
Dude, like, have you, like, y'all haven't even heard my villain laugh yet. No, you haven't. That was just me laughing normally. Y'all haven't heard shit yet.
Okay, oh, shut up, Jeremy.
Not real life.
I guess, man, but... I have two more books. I do, yes. Oh, wait, no.
What germ Beto?
I just realized one day I'll be hit with the pedophile allegation.
Very much so.
Oh, yeah.
Regardless of whether or not I do, the allegations will exist.
You're being so I guess it'll be accurate.
Oh, well, no shit. Dude, I'm not an idiot.
Bro.
I'm not an idiot.
You keep saying that, yet an idiot only says that.
I'm not that much of an idiot.
Yeah.
Now screw you, man. Screw you and the horse you rode in on.
Screw you.
No.
Are you going to tell Uncle Jack off the court?
Ooh, wait.
Zeta!
What the fuck's wrong with you?
That's my villain line.
Okay, Jared Leto, shut the hell up.
No.
What?
Yeah, it's supposed to be Blackbeard from One Piece. Dude, it's supposed to be Blackbeard from One Piece. Have you heard his laugh? Dude, listen to audio bites of Blackbeard's laugh. You aren't already?
What?
I said you aren't already?
What?
Yeah, think before you speak, dumbass.
You know, you should probably follow your own advice.
I do think before I speak, I say things for content.
Yeah, but remember back in high school?
I wasn't being recorded.
You know, some days I concern.
Okay, so we have about 10, we have a leather farm that does actually work now.
Okay, so we actually have a leather farm?
What? Well, that's how Minecraft audio. So,
what?
Been about an hour. I need to bisect my recording.
Bisect?
What the fuck?
Yeah, 43 minutes videos.
I have an hour 10 minute video.
Cool. I literally put mine in like 20-30 minutes, and that's it. I split.
Start the broadcast again.
Just
said stuff. Dude, you said bisect my dick into three pieces.
Who?
Right now.
I have a knife here, but no.
Cool.
I always have like a dagger nearby.
I see my Frank on VH, so.
I do believe I showed y'all the dagger in the group chat. Not sure if it loaded though.
I don't know.
What group chat?
There's a group chat with me and a bunch of the guys I hanged out with in school.
Oh, your imaginary friends?
No. Yeah, we and the boys.
Did you? Wait, hold on. No, actually, no, never mind.
Where's my diamond pickaxe, actually, now that I think about it?
I don't know.
I'm very happy that you have a friend group chat.
Honestly, yes. I didn't expect to have friends, honestly.
Wait, you actually have friends?
You're playing on this world, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Be like... Wait, is it in the hidden understair chest? Yes, it is. Okay.
Yeah, I checked before.
Yeah, no, like, I was looking for my diamond pickaxe, making sure I still knew where it was. The fuck? I said the fuck?
Said no.
The fuck, yeah.
Oh my god.
I want to learn Russian.
Bro, I've been trying to.
And German, actually.
Dash even. Oh, wait, of course we're gonna learn Russian. German.
And Japanese.
Konnichiwa, motherfucker.
Japanese is for a more obvious reason than the other two.
You want a sucky sucky?
Fighting?
What? No. Dude, I'm Intel. My MOS is Intel. No, as a Marine, my first job is rifleman, but my specialty is Intel.
Oh, intelligence.
I know that's a completely separate MOS. I don't know what the job entails, honestly. I just know that's what I'm doing. Also, we're not fighting the Japanese.
Of course we're not. We're allied with the Japanese. We're fighting the Russians.
Honestly accurate, but...
appropriate. They drink a hell of a lot of vodka, and I do too. What?
And their women are beautiful. Your point.
Hey, hey, you got a point there.
Yeah, like, don't even try me.
Bro, Russia has, like, the hottest and...
Oh, yeah, there's this one German girl that I knew, like, Garrett, you know, yeah, Paula, you know who she is. Yeah, like, I had a crush on her for a minute, man.
Bro, didn't you have a crush on Melanie? Or Monica?
Melanie, yes. Monica, I just knew, like, we had a friendly hatred.
But isn't the one that you gave chocolates to?
Yes. I gave chocolates to them. I was weird, man. I do not know how to talk to... Well, I do know how to talk to women.
Bro. All women are crazy. You just gotta find the one that's less crazy.
I gave you a bunch of chocolates. I don't know how to talk
to you. Dude, fuck you. Anyway, two more bookshelves. Let's go.
Did you make two more?
Yes.
Why are there music discs on the top of the bridge?
Because I thought it was funny.
Okay, I think we have, like, a good sugarcane farm. Because it's all spread around the entire...
Level 24 enchantments!
Nice. That goes hard.
Yo. Yeah, and then proceed to... Call sharp violations, your point.